going on, everybody? This is Bishop Brad coming to y'all on another hot sauce review from that good old company, 3½ Peppers. This sauce, you can tell I've already enjoyed a little bit of it. This is his 21 Monkeys Caribbean style sauce. 21 Monkeys. Let me help you understand about 3½ Peppers. 3½ Peppers created a line of handcrafted hot sauce with not just heat in mind, but with a gourmet flair. We only use the freshest ingredients that will enhance your experience of your taste buds. Each of our varieties are designed to put a little spice into your life. It has a warning on it. It says this content you are about to enjoy is extremely hot and delicious. And here are the ingredients from the 21 Monkeys Caribbean style sauce. It says here, vinegar, peaches, molasses, mustard, pineapple, habanero, brown sugar, apricot, garlic, mango, salt, black pepper, vegan Worcestershire, and 8 spices. It says it has no added preservatives. It's all natural. You have to shake it with your left hand. And, you know, I have to say this, and I'm going to stick with it. I love this label, though. I love the monkey on it. 21 Monkeys. Look at this thing. But this actual sauce right here, on marketing, artwork, and label, I would give it a strong 8 out of 10. It's very professional and very clean. Now we're going to go with the flavor. But what we're going to do first is the aroma. Aroma on this. Ooh, you can smell that vegan Worcestershire. It's got a little bit more zest in the aroma. Mmm, a Caribbean, those spices. I smell like jerk seasoning in a way almost, like a Caribbean style. This aroma is awesome on this one. Aroma on this, it would get an 8 out of 10 on aroma. All right, let's go ahead on flavor. Smooth, sweet, from all that love, that brown sugar and fruit. Then them spices kick in. Out of all that love on this actual sauce, the vinegar was in the background. So all in all, man, this one has been my favorite one so far. This sauce, I would eat it. I would eat this sauce. What would I eat this sauce with? I'd actually put this on chalupas. I'd actually put it on a taco. I'd actually put it on eggs. I'd actually put it on a steak. This one is smooth, suave, sweet, and very Caribbean, dude. I love this one. This one, on flavor, I would give it an 8 out of 10. 8 out of 10. On heat, it's not that spicy. For the average person, I'd give it a 4. I'd give it a 4. On all-around product for the 21 Monkeys Caribbean style, he gets an 8 out of 10 on this actual sauce. This is awesome. This is very good. Much love, everybody. This is Bishop Brad coming to you on these sauce reviews. I'm going to see y'all on the next video. Bye-bye.